I sincerely urge and appeal all the political parties, leaders and people in general to maintain calm on the issue. CAA is no threat to the people of this country. It is only an act applied to the people from other countries who seek citizenship. CAA does not discriminate people on the basis of religion. Citizenship is accorded on the basis of their nationality, not on the basis of religion or caste. Vested interests who are opposing this are doing it with a political intention, and people of this country are intelligent to understand their political motto. Citizenship Amendment Act, CAA, is a national act. CAA is a constitutional provision. There is no question of states rejecting it. As a member of the federal setup of every state, is bound by the constitution. Thank you.
So many senior citizens are also being detained. Many senior citizens and historians are being detained by the police. What do you have to say, sir? Ramchandra Guha, today, sir, town hall.
Yavude karanakku kanoonanna kai tagalo kelsa police nor madabaradu. Naanu eegale instruction kodutane. Yaru gunda elements idare kanoonu vyavasthe haalu maduttare antavar mele krama tagabeku horatu. ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯ ಜನರ ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿಯ ಕ್ರಮ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಕೂಡ್ದು ಆ ತರ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಂತ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ.
ಇಫ್ ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಬೇಗ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಕಾಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಯೋಯೋ ಟಿವಿ ಕನ್ನಡವನ್ನು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ.